red alert, hash Antifa just targeted this major conservative leader for assassination, America in danger. The mainstream media dismisses it as the conspiracy of whack job right-wingers, but it's out there that left-wing extremists are plotting a major move against American law and order on November 4th. We can bet that there will be demonstrations, confrontations, and perhaps even outright violence on a scale beyond anything we have feared or seen. Antifa are an absolutely vicious terror organization, and they will stop at nothing until every conservative is silent or dead. Leading up to their rebellion, watchdogs have sounded the alarms that Antifa just set another big conservative player in their crosshairs. Cornell University law professor William A. Jacobson, who was featured at a free speech event organized by students of the Vassar Conservative Libertarian Union, were targeted by a vicious left-wing attack, WND reports. It began when students, faculty and staff at the university accused Jacobson and the group of promoting white supremacy with his presentation, titled An Examination of Hate Speech and Free Speech on College Campuses. What a totally outrageous accusation. It quickly turned into a vicious, campus-wide smear campaign against the libertarian group. This attack wasn't just targeted at the conservative professor, members of the Vassar Union also reported that they were being attacked. The free speech event went forward despite massive protests held outside, but the very next day, flyers that were emblazoned VCLU loves hate speech that exposed pictures of those attending the event, accompanied by the words "If you see them on campus, tell them what you think." If I were one of those poor members, I'd be much more worried about what they'd do to me, than what they'd tell me. They might decide to follow the old saying, show, don't tell. Vassar's director of media relations reported that the flyers have been removed and an investigation has commenced. But the damage done is irreparable, the safety of so many students is now at stake. This is by no means the only attack Antifa have made against college conservatives. On Tuesday, the anti-fascist group at a NYC university published and posted the pictures and personal information of Republican students, accompanied by the vaguely threatening invitation to tell them what you think. Ari Bousalis, the president of Columbia's College Republicans and a financial economics major who fell victim to one of these attacks, said this was crazy and put his life in danger. "I am the face of the GUG, and I can take whatever they say. You can slander me, you can attack me all you want, and I can take it," he said. "But it's going to other board members in smaller roles. That's different level." What Antifa is doing to young conservatives is purely terroristic and could even be illegal, but legal battles appear to be useless as long as the MSM and officials are not taking their threats seriously.